What's up, guys? It's your boy Azure Soul, and today I wanted to talk about Genshin Impact's weapon system. As I'm sure we've all noticed, there's only 5 weapon classes in the game at this current and given time. These are the Claymore, Sword, Catalyst, Bow, and Polearm. In recent times, we've seen a plethora of Polearm users added to the game because they were originally scarce. There was barely any in the game. And now there's frankly a shit ton of them, which isn't all that bad, but now we're starting to see a similar pattern. And this is my opinion, in that there's only so much of each weapon you can have in this game before a lot of the choreography starts to lose its uniqueness. Now, what I mean by that is, like, we've got so many polearm users, right? And one of the coolest things about this game is the choreography, but you keep shitting out polearm users, eventually it's going to get a little bit samey. So I personally would like to suggest that miHoYo start adding in some new weapons soon. I think it would be a really cool thing to see. Don't get me wrong, pull-wise it would be a bitch, because obviously you got to pull for all these new weapons, but I'm sure if they did add a new weapon type into the game, they would also shit out a bunch of 3 and 4 star weapons for a weapon banner or something. They'd probably shit them out. They wouldn't just like throw a weapon out there. Only one character and there's 1 4 and 5 star of this weapon. Like, they'd obviously do something. So I don't think pull-wise it'd be that bad. So I think it'd be a really cool idea if they added new weapons into the game. Now, I have 3 weapon suggestions that I think will be a good and cool fit for this game, and I'd personally love to see in this game. Straight off the bat, the main weapon I want to see in this game is gauntlets. Melee hand-to-hand combat type characters with even some kicks added in. Now, that would be sick and definitely possible. I've played some of miHoYo's other game called Honkai Impact 3rd, and literally the main girl uses 2 mini guns and like kicks the shit out of some peeps, man. I think it'd be awesome, and I can definitely see this weapon type being added to the game by the time the Natlan region launches. Now, I have 2 official sources of information to back up this theory, and that's number 1. During the Inazuma Arena event called Phantom Flow, we meet the guy who made the event called a Shosen, Master Shosen. And he says he was abroad in Natlan and he found out about their boxing arts, and their boxing arts is what helped him inspire that event. So, you know, there's literally a whole region where people be throwing hands, like they be throwing hands. So, you know, number 2, the official Genshin preview trailer for each story chapter. I'm not going to tell you what order the regions are in, as some might consider a spoiler, don't worry, but on screen you're going to see that in this trailer they basically previewed a character from each region, i.e. Ayaka or Diluc for the prologue, for example. And what you're going to see on screen now is this tan lolly bitch that look like she about to throw hands. She about that life. She harnesses some power in her hand and she looks like she about to punch the nigga. Like, it looks really cool. So I think this will be an absolutely amazing character design and just weapon type to add into the game. I just honestly don't want them to become an install skill like Tartaglia's daggers or Shogun's sword. Now, don't get me wrong, I like the idea of an install skill, but not for no damn gauntlets. If you put gauntlets in the game, that better be a full-on weapon with a full-ass moveset, man, because they could do so many different types of fighting styles. Like, you could have maybe a kickboxer type character, you know, specific martial arts. Like, that'd be sick, man. That'd be really sick. The next weapon I propose they could use is a rifle or some form of gun. One thing we may know about Teyvat is that the Hyrule region Fontaine could be a little bit more technologically advanced than other regions, because they did invent the camera. They're all about fine arts and stuff, but their Archon's theme is all about like justice, right? So maybe they, you know, they got hands as well. But we've also seen Schnez Nye and Fatui use rifles. We've seen them use rifles as well. So rifles are in the game just on enemies. So I don't see any reason as to why they couldn't put them in. And just to back up what I was saying earlier as well, with the hand-to-hand stuff, we've also got animal Fatui enemies with hand-to-hand. You see what I'm saying? Like, I don't see any reason why they couldn't put either of these 2 weapons in the game, especially because, like I said earlier with Honkai Impact 3rd, that girl be kicking the shit out of people with her guns, but they also have a full-on melee kung fu type character. And there's also a chick with twin submachine guns. Like, I don't see any reason why I can't get no hand-to-hand or no damn rifle in this game. The last weapon I need to see in this game, or would love to see in this game, is a scythe. I fucking love scythes, guys. I love scythes. They're absolutely amazing. They're just such cool weapons to me, man. And again, there's a girl with a scythe in Honkai, so they can do the choreography, man. They can do the choreography. I would love to see each of these 3 weapon types in the game at some point in time in the future, in the coming years. I think it would be amazing. Now, of course, I'm not asking for all these weapons to get thrown at us at the same time. I mean, they are smart. Like I said, with Dendro, they still have Dendro to do. They haven't even put Dendro in the game yet. Once they put Dendro in the game, they've then got to release characters to have weapon types in each of the Dendro elements. So it's like, I don't think, like, if they do add new weapons into the game, I don't think it'll be anytime soon. Probably a long time after Dendro launches, so we still have that to look forward to. But who knows, they could surprise me. They could release a new weapon with Dendro. Who knows, they could surprise me, they could surprise us. We never know what MiHoYo's thinking, man. But yeah, that's my thoughts and theories. Just a little short video today on weapons. I hope you guys are as hopeful and excited as I am for some new weapon types in the future. But for now, like I said, I guess we got Dendro to look forward to. Thanks for listening, peeps, and have yourselves a good one.